There we are. There we were. We'll always be right here on this beautiful morning.
Oh my goodness. All right, I'm going off mic.
You have plenty of fresh water here. I wonder if it's more scarce in the outside world. Last night there was a goodbye party here in the plaza. Everyone was so afraid for me.
To understand that fear, to understand where I grew up, you have to know the man standing watch over the plaza, Dr. Fumio.
This is Dr. Fumio and his son. The statue isn't as old as it looks. The artist wore it down to give it a feeling of ancientness and the authority that comes with it. Dr. Fumio and his son founded Caro back in 776. They live on through our traditions. Thank you. there are 3 murals celebrating Dr. Fumio's work. We learn to grow cures for maladies from the outside world, even though they seem to be long gone. It's just tradition. Remembering everything must be painful. Dr. Fumio brought peace to so many people here. The elder sought out Dr. Fumio to cure her mother, who was suffering from time misperception. Smells like an old man's toes dipped in cinnamon. I had to drink this gross potion last night. Like my pendant, it's supposed to protect my brain. Thank you. This is a healing instrument created by Dr. Fumio. It draws on the pure mountain air. This is the cafe where my dad used to read his poems. He wrote one for me. Maybe he wrote it for you too. Dr. Fumio said the dream sickness was caused by something very powerful. He wasn't able to cure it. Dr. Fumio was an important person, but we also just have a need to put a human face on events that are beyond our control. He may have felt just as scared and helpless as everyone else. Pate's little daydream of leaving this place, of seeing something weird. A wish fell off the tree. I'm not supposed to read them, but it might be good for you to have an example of one. Can go against tradition a little for posterity. The village that was created as a place to heal, is that where my instinct to try to help comes from? It's so strange to imagine I'll be shaped by places and people I haven't met yet. So strange to imagine that I might feel at home somewhere else. Caro Village was founded during the modernity. Much later, Dr. Fumio arrived and remade it in his image. This flower means you're in my thoughts. The morning after the search was called off for Dad, our doorstep was covered in them.
Is it recording?
Yes.
Okay. How to leave home for my daughter. Find a sacred square of earth. Lay down so you have the dirt at your back. Close your eyes. Everything. Do you see for yourself? You see for the dead, for the unborn. Do you listen for yourself? You listen for the dead, for the unborn. Your ancestors are in that dirt. All the living and all the dead are holding you up. Now stand. They're still there, aren't they? It's time to move, to entangle yourself everywhere with everyone. So the next time you lay down in the dirt, you will have so much more to tell them.
Thank you.
Thank you.